Just do this shit. Whoa, look at that shit.
It's Batman. My makeshift antidote is working, but slowly. I'll guide you through the satellite. You need to hack three separate terminals to gain access to and destroy the mainframe. I'm bypassing the door to the inverse gravitational lab. Restore the gravity to gain access.
Oh my god, where am I going? Oh, here we go.
I suggest you clear the landing bay of Brainiac before you go any further.
To life support systems. The satellite has marked your presence as hostile, so expect incoming.
Scanning.
Close to docking bay beta. The area is fully converted to Brainiac, so be prepared. Active. Get those turrets firing. I'll see if I can shut the alert down from here. Turrets until I'm through. Central core. You'll need to shut down the mainframe to purge the information. I'll initiate the shutdown sequence.
Core data wipe in progress. Initializing prototype of key information parameters. Creating.
New objective. Terminate flawed organ. Searching. Location found. New objective. Terminate flawed organic prototype of this unit. Searching. Location found.
Thanks, Mubot. Mubot helps me out. Let's go smash the OMAC.
A robot using my information, and it seems it knows where to find me. Quickly, follow it. We must destroy it as quickly as possible.
That insane android of Brainiacs is trying to destroy the source of its data. It knows how to breach the battle. We have to shut that thing down.
Still weak from the toxin. We can't let Brainiac take the back.
Hush, Batman. Badass.
it down. The Batcave has secret defenses. Now.
Secrets of the Batcave. Thank you. Now I need to send out an electronic pulse to wipe out any remaining Brainiac link that would allow him to find this place. Oracle will teleport you up.
That was fun. No big deal. I like that. Oh, there's my gym. Welcome, this is the hide. But I used to hide here. Look, come here. Armors? Oh yeah. All the stuff collected and bought. Oh, let's do this. Oh yeah. Let's have a party. Dance floor's down here. Ugh. Yeah, I should switch this place out to the bar. Bar. I got bar stuff. A bunch of bar stuff. I should do that, huh? Make the bar here. That'd be two. Alright, let's see. Let's do another one. Spider Blade, got it. Got it. That's cool. That's good. Let's go salvage this stuff. Do it. Ooh. This looks fun. Ooh. I gotta make this thing into a bar. Let's see here. Oh, yeah. Man, what's up, dude?
Well,
guys from 300, I like them.
This is the Hall of Doom. I cannot lock onto any sort of coordinates thanks to calculator's coding. From that trail of fire, Superman is here, and it's up to you to get him out. Good luck!
Calculator to Hall of Doom. Justice League incursion in the tech wing.
What's the hurry, hero? You're just gonna die here anyway. I got my motor revving, and I'm ready to rumble!
Boy, he doesn't. Pop out.
About you online. Let's see if your powers can beat what the Exabytes gave me.
Enjoying hearing that I, Lex Luthor, will now take my rightful place as the ultimate savior of this planet. Once I crack the secrets of the Exabytes, I will defeat Brainiac, and then no one will stand in my way. Oh, look, the cavalry has arrived, such as it is.
Just one guy.
This will be quick.
I'm back online for the moment. Oh no, get Superman out of that kryptonite cage. I'll teleport you both to the watchtower. And when you you get there, let Superman know Superman's alive. He's been ringing my ear off this entire time.
He's been trying to crack the Kryptonian DNA code. But in the end, he always falls back on Kryptonite. The one thing I just can't fight. You're a true hero. And a true friend. Now I need to get out of here and recharge. Leave here quickly, and we'll speak again soon.
Alright. See ya, Supes. Alright, one more to do. So this is T4 Duos. It just came out in Game Update 50. Checking it out. The first one I did was Star Labs Satellite, which was kind of cute. It was cool in there. This last one was Hall of Doom. And then the last one here is Shadowlands. Let's go check it out. So, which is kind of cool because those that have feats to do in these instances can do them, so it's pretty fresh. I like it. So anyway, we're going to check out... I got a bunch of bar stuff. I want to redecorate this little room here, but base items. A lot of stuff. What the hell is that? What? Oh, that is badass. I want that. I want to put that up somewhere. Ooh, that's badass. Is that a black crystal? Alright. Let's check this shit out. Oh yeah, this is cool. Alright, if you guys ever seen this, I forget what bar this is, but this is where everyone hangs out. It's in Metropolis. You can talk to everybody. Before you go in the Shadowlands.
I just found out my father's a god, and now all of magic might get eaten by a giant robot brain from space. The word bummer comes to mind.
I will lead you to the portal. Stranger! Phantom!
Brainiac is invading Limbo in the Shadowlands.
Oh, I'm gonna
Each
get
magical
you, you
land
stinker.
Leads to another. Will the Rock of Eternity be next?
Trigon himself has entered this plane. He must rise. Are you the one fated to stop Brainiac's invasion of these magical realms?
Maybe. Let's go do this, dude. You ready? Wait till you're done exploring.
Shadow Keeper, created by the realm itself in response to Brainiac's incursion. But he has taken control of it.
Then we have no choice. We must put our differences aside and stop his advance for the greater good.
For the greater good. Your destruction, Wonder Woman. I will open a portal home for you and restore this realm's connection to magic.
Alright, that's it. That's all of them. Crazy, huh? So, I don't care about that. I'm gonna get shit. Oh, what am I doing? Guys, I gotta get going. Time to make some dinner. See you later. I'll be back on later. Oh, in the meantime too, let me see here. I got some more links for you guys, whoever's watching. Do you have any repeaters? Nope. Okay, new watchers. Okay, check it out if you could. The follow button. We got YouTube channel, but I'll be making more DC videos. Follow me on Twitter. Thanks, Moobot. Let them all know. And this is my my music channel. If you check out the YouTube channel and that one that is being described there in the link, the Watch Recon Doncino Noli Smash Colossus Face. I did a DJ mix for that, and then I posted it on my SoundCloud, so you can download it there. And, yeah, thanks for watching.